What is up, guys, and welcome back to a 12-12 ED battle replay. And this is a pretty cool battle, so I hope you guys will enjoy this. I'm not gonna talk too much. I just really want to show you guys this battle replay. I think it's pretty cool. Just to be honest here, the ending isn't that close, but we do a great push. It's a siege battle. As you can see now, it's a pretty good big siege battle. So we're in our deployment phase. And I'm attacking right now. I am playing as the County of Toulouse. And my ally here, his name is Deadwoodster. He's an admin from the Call to Arms event. Oh yeah, which reminds me, guys. Today, Saturday, I'm probably going to put a text on what time it is. There will be a Call to Arms event where you can play Mountain Blade with me and other guys. Mountain Blade, it will be very cool. And yeah, so quickly continuing here. So we have my ally here, Deadwoodstar. He's an admin from these events. He's playing as the Kingdom of England. We have the enemy here, a very strong force. We have Mick. I'm not sure exactly who Mick was again, but Mick was playing as Poland, and Lord Keshak, he's playing as Hungary. And let's just quickly look at the units, guys. I'm not going to take too long, I promise, just so you can see what's on the battlefield. Without, well, not too many troops, we have about 4,000, and they have 3,500. It's good. So, heading on to the units, I have a nice swordsman unit. Oh, look at their helmet. It looks so nice. I freaking love their helmet. Yeah, I have one of these swordsmen. I have a cavalry unit and an axe polearm infantry, two crossbow units, and my great bombard at the back. I have five spearmen units. Very nice colors and stuff. I freaking love this faction. I have a swordsman unit over here. Same one, I think. Yeah, it looks so cool. I have my general, I have handgunners, and I have three swordsmen in the siege towers and two polearm infantry in the siege towers. Heading on to my ally, he has six swordsman units in the siege towers, and he has one using the ram. Doram, and he has one cavalry unit as well, melee cavalry unit. He has three archer units, his polearm infantry or halberds or billmen, sorry, and he has two swordsmen. Oh, they look very nice. Some heavy melee infantry. Well, not, I keep saying swordsmen because of the icon, it keeps tricking me and saying it. So yeah, more polearm, or not even polearm, just melee infantry, sergeants. There we go. Is the general back here, and he has a mortar, very nice. And heading on to the enemy, this should be Poland or Hungary. I'm so bad with the fractions, but here we have some archers, swordsmen, more swordsmen here, a bunch of spearmen, swordsmen in the mix, and spearmen, axemen, spearmen, swordsmen in a mix here. And over here we have some crossbows and arrow. Yeah, some crossbows here. And I think that wall's going to break down pretty soon. I don't want to miss that. Yeah, some crossbows. Here's a cavalry unit at the very front. And yeah, more units here. You can see that. I don't really need to say too much. Two generals at the back with the spearmen. And these spearmen are OP. You will soon see why. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Let's start with the battle. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's start. All right, we are already moving in, and look at this amazing view here. We have all these siege towers moving up at the same time, and here goes the wall, and there goes half the unit from these crossbows. Oh my goodness. And look at this, guys, the cavalry from the enemy does like a very gutsy move and goes for my crossbows and my great bombard, which I didn't expect at all. Very aggressive move, but a good one as well. Look at that. It's gonna go for my great bomber probably as well. But I'm gonna get in my cav as quickly as possible. They're pretty slow, but they're heavy stunt cavalry. And I'm getting my spearmen as quickly as possible. And I think that's gonna get stuck in melee. And I get in my general. I just really want to get rid of the cav there. And my siege towers are now in place. They are moving in formation. And getting ready for melee. I think we have some axemen fighting. I wasted like a whole unit here. I shouldn't be using the Doram. They are too... Look, but over here the crossbows are staying on the wall. Fighting off my men. They will not stand for long. Oh, there's an officer. Oh no, that's just one of my swordsmen. They're a little bit choppy, but I mean, I think it's normal. They should be breaking pretty soon, and my ally here is pushing as well on the walls. But I think there's some pretty elite infantry here holding back. Oh, they're capturing this siege tower, fort tower. And look at this nice shield wall. Look very nice. Very nice unit, but I wouldn't charge in here. I'll just leave them alone. But here comes some infantry charging in. Into the swordsmen here. Insurgents. Yeah, crossbows have routed, spearmen are starting to rout. They're sending in more infantry on the walls, but it's never good to hold that long on the walls. And I'm sending in some spearmen to go through the wall here. And you can see he's sending in some axemen. Look at those axes. And there they go. They have some. Is that blood or just color? I don't know. Yeah, let's have a little bit of close up here. This is one guy shouting "die" the whole time. Very aggressive. I love it. Oh yeah, we have some archer fire coming in. Crossbow fire aiming down here, helping out just to weaken them off. And I totally forgot to add these ladders, so I'm gonna probably use them later on. Let's see over here on my ally side. I don't think it's doing that great of a push here, unfortunately, but it's getting some reinforcements. Look at that. Oh, look at their helmets. Some of them don't even have it on their face. They don't need it. Their courage is that strong for the battle. What's this? What are these units doing here? Yeah, they're just gonna probably charging there. I have one spearman, a swordsman who has routed over here. But they won't hold that long anymore. And I have two units here. Oh, what's happening here? Here's another battle happening. Oh, sorry that it's this choppy, guys. It's not even that much going on the battlefield. It's a 2v2 siege battle. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's just my computer. Yeah, but my crossbows are doing an amazing job there. And I've put them in shield formation here, so they don't get killed from the crossbows. Here I am. Sending in my men, helping out, because they made one of my polearm infantry rout. They're like the most elite infantry I paid for, I think. They're like, yeah, the strongest unit, but I'm making some progress. My ally isn't, unfortunately. He needed help desperately. I got my general at the front, to give them more morale, which is a very wise decision. And let's see here. Yeah, look at them die from those arrows. Oh, look at this, a little spearman duel. We'll just fire. Oh, they're their rouch. I think we still have some Perlum though. Well, they're gonna rout as well. No, this man is still fighting here. Oh, look at that, he strikes. Oh, I don't know what it was, but it was some blood. Yeah, I pushed through the both of the men rout, which is very good to see. And yeah, I've done a pretty good job. He managed to I think his units from the walls to outflank me here. But my men are doing such a good job of fighting them off. Look at that. Yeah, a lot of stuff was happening at this point. And yeah, my ally, Deadwood Star, he's just trying to get more reinforcements to fight them off on the wall. Not doing that good of a job. I would have maybe, I don't know if he like put the weak units first out. If he did, I wouldn't have done that. Oh, what's this? I'm going back for these spearmen who have routed just then. Look at them running. Cowards. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. This gate. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Yeah, and here, yeah, I think I did a pretty good push there. I won on the walls and so on. My ally is still fighting on the walls. This swordsmen here, they are doing such a good job. But it's pretty intense over here. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, that tower is doing the most damage, I think. Yeah. I was hoping we can get some animations. Yeah, I desperately needed some help. What's happening here, though? I don't know. Yeah, I'm just moving all up. Where the heck is this unit going? I think it's chasing some units down. I've probably forgot to select or just to move them or somewhere else. Look at this unit, though. They are still standing. 50 men left. Fighting off two units. Ridiculous. Oh, yeah, there was this one guy just fighting like five guys. Come on, I want to see a nice animation kill. That's what I love about these this game, the animations. There, this these two guys here. Or 2v1. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it. Oh, look at that. He's aggressive. Oh, I can't see anymore. That poor soldier. He nearly died. They're going wild. Oh, he died. And, pretty weird way. And yeah, I'm just taking all these points here. There's still this one spearman holding back, but I didn't really bother killing them. I'm just cleaning up the rest here. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this swordman or spearman. Oh, wow. This is amazing. This little duel is just very cool. And that little, that swordman is looks amazing. He looks like a warrior. He is a warrior. Yeah, they're their route. Oh yeah, here I got my crossbows now. To aim down over here. Look at this now, guys. Look at these swordsmen. They will... look, they're gonna fire down any moment now. They're just casually fighting. Come on, where are the arrows? Oh no, they're falling back. Oh, what's this calf doing? Looks like he's getting his calf to fight off. Oh yeah, there goes the arrows. Which I was waiting for. Oh, he's gonna go for the gate here. Very good. What a wise choice there. And I'm just going on and on. And I just wasted my calf because I tried to capture this, but they just die from all these arrows. It's ridiculous. They rout. I think, yeah, they rout. I didn't concentrate on what was happening, but they routed. And I was like, okay, what happened here? But now I know why. This is what one of the most expensive units you could get. It will, yeah, look, it's just ridiculous. Really OP. Yeah, but I helped out my ally with my crossbows, and I'm gonna keep on helping him out. He allows quite a lot of men on the walls. I think over here he's doing a better job. Look at this. This is amazing. Like, they're all waiting on the stairs. And they're holding back. Oh. Oh, we have some fire from the mortar. They're trying to push through. But it's gonna be pretty tough. And how many men do they still have? Wow, they only lost 9. That's incredible. Looks like my crossbows here got caught in combat there, but that shouldn't be a problem. I'm taking my time here to move my troops around. Looks like the general here is going crazy. He looks like he's going to charge into my axemen because I'm trying to take down all the gates and stuff. And there goes... oh no, he's gonna fall back. If I were him, I would have done the same thing. I wouldn't have wasted my my general. And I have a spearman back here. I'm just waiting for the right time. I think I kind of waited for my ally to push through, so I didn't have to go myself. Timing is like the key in this game. And I think my crossbows are like aiming down here on the wall. Because they're just standing here. And look at this push, look at this push, it's amazing. Looks like a freaking movie. And look at this one guy here. He's gonna face them all. Oh, they're gonna rout. But here comes the second unit. Oh, he died. He died. But I think my archers are firing down. My crossbows. Yeah, I captured it. And now we're good here. And these spearmen are just... look amazing, and they're so tough to push through. You guys will soon see how tough they are. I don't know how they lost their men here. Maybe it's from the mortar. I think they have. But yeah, I'm slowly pushing now. I still have my handgunners. I love handgunners in this game. They're really powerful to fight off like spear wall or something like that. They did a pretty good job. And now I'm pushing in here, pushing through. Not good idea. You will soon see why. And I'm pushing in with my spearmen. At this point, I wanted to push. And here comes the general, he's gonna charge in. I put him like in like column formation because I was expecting for the charge to do less damage if I did that. And yeah, I'm getting in my spearmen to fight off. And here they go. But sneaky player here. He went around with this cav, and if my cav would have still been there, I could have killed his general. It wouldn't have been a problem. But I am moving my infantry. Over here. And yeah, he doesn't want to charge in anymore. So I just try and charge. And of course he's gonna run away. That's what's so devastating about this game. And I wanted to charge in here. Into this formation. Not a good idea. So I'm not gonna charge in. Or will I? I don't actually remember. And my ally has pushed. That's good to see. He's not really moving now. I think he's just gonna take a rest. Let his men take their breath. Oh, and here comes the general. He's gonna charge in. What are they doing? I do not know. He's gonna run yet again. And I'm gonna stay. So like a little game here. Who will stay and who will not. I do not quite get the game he's trying to play. And my spearmen are doing a pretty good job here. Let's get another close up. Oh, look at this. They look amazing. Oh, it looks like they're cav. They're gonna charge in. Oh, they went straight for my axe infantry there. That's pretty unfortunate. Yeah, they're gonna rout, and now they're probably gonna go in the back of my spearmen. Oh, I don't know exactly what they're doing. Yeah, exactly, and that's what they're gonna do. Yeah, maybe I should have waited a little bit, and this is the most devastating thing ever. I wanted to form up my handgunners over here like this, where my mouse cursor is. And fire down at their freaking stupid spear wall. But he charged in his cav, and now they're gonna go for my freaking units, which is kind of, yeah, devastating. And this is kind of cool. I didn't realize I did this. I formed up my men like this, and now look at this, how cool this looks. And they are just defenseless. Or just, they can't get killed by arrows. They just can't. It's ridiculous. And here comes more reinforcements. They did a pretty good job of firing me off there. And here comes the general again. He's probably going to get my units. Let's see. Oh my goodness. That's pretty devastating. And I still have loads of units back here. Like, I don't think the timing was perfect, but yeah, and I wanted my crossbows to fire down. But these archers have been firing I don't know how long. And look how much, look at this. There's still 120. These are the most ridiculous units I have ever seen. My unit here is slowly dying. But they're facing off the freaking cavalry spearmen. I guess, yeah, so he probably wants to get out of there. Yeah, I'm getting some reinforcements, my spearmen. They shouldn't probably be marching, and they just left my spearmen alone, which is good. And they're getting a second unit. My poor soldiers, they have no idea what to do. And I still have my billmen here. Oh, just per alarm. And here they go. And there he goes again with his general. That was so annoying. But finally we kill his freaking general. Or not, it was Cav, should I say. We just, but my, there goes my handgunners. My handgunners are just, have just disappeared. And I'm not sure exactly what this is. Why I have this one unit here not doing anything? Yeah, it's just a chaotic battle. The unstoppable force. But they did a pretty good job with all these, with this cavalry. And look at, yeah. Yeah, I got some of his bodyguards. And he's gonna push his way through. Just like that. And I have some reinforcements. I'm gonna charge in now. Oh yeah, I have the very nice swordsmen. Who are gonna charge in. I want to see blood, man. Oh no, I lost one of my men. They're just too OP. Why I didn't charge them with my spears, I do not know. Maybe I forgot. It's pretty. I mean, I could have easily outflanked him here, but I didn't. I don't know why I didn't. I mean, I still have my general, but it's too risky to move him right now at this point. And my ally, my poor ally, he tried to push here, but he didn't have any luck. And they still have so many reinforcements left. Will we make it? Is the question. Yeah, and there's just no point firing down at them anymore. They still haven't lost any men. Those are like, this unit should probably get banned from siege battles. They're just too strong. It's not that fun when you play with them. They're pretty unfair. And why I'm not charging in? Please tell me. I'm asking this myself in the past. Looks like the general here. He's taking back the stuff or whatever you call it. What do you call this? Post. That means I could probably get my general around. Maybe. And there goes the unit. Luckily. Well, what's this unit doing? I think I'm gonna get this unit to outflank him here. Exactly. Oh. Come on, man. Just push. I still have a spearman unit back here in the reserves. How many men have the spearmen lost? Only 7, and mine have last for about 45. Why didn't I don't remember having this there. Oh yeah, here I'm moving my general. This is gonna get interesting, guys. You soon see why. You will soon see why. Oh yeah, I have my spearman here just in case he wanted to get his general or wherever the general is. Whoa, what's the general doing? The general is gonna go for his general. He has no idea. Oh, look at his nice red coats. I haven't seen them before. Ah, but he's gonna fall back. He's gonna fall back. Now look at this, guys. I'm gonna get my general to charge in from the back here. This is payback time, guys. Payback. Oh, yes. But that didn't really change anything, did it? It made my menu route. What the heck? Attila makes so much sense sometimes. And here comes the reinforcements. But I'm going to get my cav to charge in there. And then there. I don't know what's happening here. A little face-off. And oh, it's so beautiful when that happens. I need to quickly get out of there before this swordsmen come. Quickly get out, men. Look how many. Wow, yeah, we got tons of kills there. I just got them out in the right time. And here they come again. Here comes another charge. Oh, it's beautiful. It brings a tear in my eye. Wow, that's amazing. And now here comes another one. I'm gonna go for his archers and then his spearmen. Imagine I still had my cavalry. Imagine I didn't lose them. How I probably could have won. And what is this? I don't remember this being in a battle. Yeah, I'm just gonna run away with my general. But I think it's got me locked in. Yeah, I think that's it for my general. Oh, no, he's gonna turn his back towards me. Not sure exactly what's happening, but my general route, yuppie. Now I have a second layer of spearmen to fight off. Isn't that just great? I mean, at this point, you can already see who has won the battle. I know, okay guys, listen up. Okay, once I played this game, which was yesterday. Oh yeah, sorry guys, I totally forgot to say that I'm sorry that I didn't upload yesterday. I only do videos Monday, Wednesdays and Friday, but I couldn't do Friday, so I'm gonna upload it today on Saturday. So I played this battle on Friday, and like, it was the most unfair game I've played for a while. And I just said, why not just upload it? It had nice strategies in there. It's not the closest battle I've ever had. I've probably had better, way better than this battle. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one as well. But you can see how OP these units were. And you can't really see a final stand. It's just them fighting. I guess we can see them get some close-ups here. And my spearmen are slowly marching around here to outflank them. And can it be that there was another desync? I do not know, because I do not remember the spearmen infantry to being there. It's just so weird. I love Attila, but I hate it at the same time. That's the enemy general. Oh no. That's going to be very devastating. And what's this? We have some, the mortar fighting, firing from over here. Let's see if they do any damage. Maybe he can get some nice kills. Aim at this huge blob. Oh. I just want to see the mortar get some fire. Here comes my spearmen. As fast as possible. Oh, they're not even running actually. Oh, but my ally is doing some progress. He's gonna charge into the spear infantry. He could have maybe outflanked him here, but yeah, guys. There they all are out. Yippee. I'm so sorry, guys, for like one of the lamest battles. I feel so bad. Oh, but I mean, there was some good sides to it. We had nice charges and stuff. Feel free to leave a dislike if you didn't like the battle. I totally understand. Not getting anyone. Okay, that's it, guys. I'm gonna end the battle here. It's boring enough right now. There we go. A defeat. What a surprise. I'm being sarcastic. And let's see here. My crossbows got 216 kills here. My general got 144. His here. His footmen at arms. Did it, got 145, and his mortar 125. Looking at my enemy here, we have 185 with his general. That's the most he had, and yeah, I think, guys, we had another decent battle, so I'm surprised myself. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys Monday. Bye bye.